Hi everyone, this is Melvin from Pintos Automotive Diagnostic Pro. Now we have a 2013, it's a Ford F-150 with automatic climate control system, as you can see right here. But we have a problem right here. The blower motor stay on even when I push the button to keep it off. Okay, let me turn on. Can you hear the air blowing? The air is blowing through the vents. So that means it's on when it is off. Let me turn it off. Now, sorry, this is on now. This blow air, but a little bit different. And the speed for the control doesn't go, as you can see right here. I don't know if possible for you to take a look right here. It's top speed right now. That one. It's low speed. And now. Full speed. And still have the same speed. You can hear the blower. And this is with the AC on, but when the AC is off, now blow more air. So what's going on here? What happened? When I turn off, I can hear more air coming from. So let me take a look to the blower resistor and see if there is a problem with that. Ignition off. How to remove a couple clicks from the barrel to remove the covers. As you can see, how to remove these two clicks to get access to the blower resistor. And right here, under, there is the blower resistor. Let me unplug. Now it's unplugged. So, let me check the power and ground. Let me use my tester voltage. A piece of wire. One has to be here in the ground, and the other one in a black. Sorry, it's a white with yellow with purple. So this one has to be the positive. Okay. Ground positive. Let me take a look here. Ground positive. There is no voltage. Connect my tester, negative and positive. What am I doing? Sorry for that. There is no power, right? So let me put my ignition on. I Okay, the AC is off. Or the blower is off. I can't believe what happened with this thing, man. AC or the blower is now it's off. Wait, how? 0.05 volts. Let me turn on to the top speed. Now the top speed right here. Okay. Este es el signo. Zero point zero five off on. Full speed. 0.001. Okay, here we go. 0.05 on. Negative. Let me use a ligayos. Espera. Negative is yellow and blue. This is a large wire. Yellow and blue. You see right here we have 12 volts. Let me lower the speed. The same voltage, turn off. Still have a positive 12 volts. So what does this mean? Maybe I'm the wrong wiring. Let me take a look to this one here. Okay. the black and white wire is negative, 12 volts, and the yellow and green is positive. Let me see, it will change. Okay, finally I got it. The full speed is now, so you can see right there. You can see how it go up and down, all right? The tester. Off 0.05, 0.08. On. Off. I have 14 volts because it's the engine is running. Zero volts, 14 volts. How to 14 volts. Let me see. Zero voltage. Yellow and blue. Let me see it on yellow. And green.
Okay, two positive, yellow and green, and also yellow and blue. There is two positive line right here in the connector to the blower resistor. So anyway, those, and now, I have to connect this one for the small wire. The small wire is a white and purple. White and purple. Okay. Volts off on 714 volts full speed. This one is negative 14 volts low speed, still have the 14 volts. .09. Okay. Low speed, high speed. With the switch on and off, I have power right here. Even the switch is on or it is off. Okay. We see this fix the problem. So I have this small ratch, one quart and 8 millimeters socket. So this one will help me to take it out there. This out now. One second, then the older blow resistor. The new one. Had to put it in before do the connections. Has to get cooler. Okay, you cannot connect the power until it's full in place. cuando está ahí. It's time for the truth. Okay, turn on the engine. Now the blower is off. Let me turn it on. Yes. Blowing. It's the high speed. I can feel it.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, it's good. So now let me turn the AC, the blower off, and see if you still have a noise from the blower. No noise. Yeah, this was the problem. This older blower resistor was doing that kind of problem. So I tried to figure out how, make sure it did the problem. But now you know, if your blower keep on, even when the blower is off, the bottom is off, so that means you have a problem with the blower resistor. But one very important thing, you have to get it from the dealer. If this is a Ford brand and this newer car, you know, 2013, so you have to get it from the dealer, because this is a special blower resistor for automatic system. The climate control for this one is automatic. That is why we use that one. Okay, turn on. Sorry for the grass cutting. Turn off. Yes. So the problem is fixed. Thank you for your time to watching our videos. I hope you will learn a little bit. Sorry, you know, I tried to use the tester, but it wasn't possible for me to use this tester. But if that is the problem, the blower is on even when you turn off, that means you have a problem with the blower resistor. All right? Thank you for watching Pinto's Automotive Diagnostic Pro video. Have a nice day. Bye.